Understand, Church of God, that here is Elijah, and Elijah got rid of the false prophet by the false prophet master Jezebel. Decides he's going to take up the man of God, and the man of God starts saying, "Who carries power? Who destroyed 800 plus prophets? But now he's afraid of one woman, and he went into a place where he wanted to commit suicide." And the Bible said that God said to him, "I don't care that you're crying, you want to come home, but there's something I need to tell you. Jezebel is still alive, and someone else has to raise up in order to conquer this. I want to talk to my leaders. Don't feel bad because God is raising up somebody else. Understand, the mission is greater than us. There's some Jezebel that we fail to conquer, but there's somebody God is about to raise up who is going to cause havoc in the camp of the adversary. And as leaders, we must be sensitive to the move of God.